this duty here has made you look. And these t-shirts are all a part of a group out of Mason, Ohio, known as the Dragonfly Foundation, that are working in conjunction with the Cincinnati Children's Hospital Medical Center for kids who have cancer or have blood disease. And they're trying to raise the awareness of youngsters who have lost their hair. They're doing wonderful, wonderful work. These three beauties right here are indescribable. My friend John Burns was over at Children's Hospital the other day, and a young lady said to him, a patient, on Friday night, Marty Brennaman will look like us. And I can't begin to tell you how much it touched my heart and how thrilled I am to be a part of your club. Thank God for all of you. Thank God. Some fireworks? Are we ready for some fireworks? Put it on, Hillary. There you go. My grandson, Luke. Enjoy the fireworks, and thank you very much for a very special birthday. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jim.
Best part of that whole thing was there at the end. The Dragonfly Foundation, I'm still me. Maybe not a better club to be in for Marty Brennaman. Certainly not even the Hall of Fame. Well, the Reds are winners tonight, 3-0. And when we come back to Great American Ballpark, we'll show you all the highlights. We'll go inside. We'll talk to Dusty Baker and the players and more. Reds winners, 3-0. They lead the Central by 4.5.